Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some Lost Alpha. I'm still in Pripyat outskirts, and today's plan is to go and pester the monolith and see if I can access the lab that I think they're guarding. Are we there yet? No, wait. We can see the road, but where was the complex? Okay, there it is. The outskirts map is like a Mobius strip. Like it's wrapped onto itself in some unholy manner. And I'm getting confused by the directions. Here we are. Okay, this is where we sneak. I don't think they're shooting at me. I think they're shooting at dogs, probably. Actually, let's get further that way. I mean, the terrain should shield me enough, but... yeah, they are fighting somebody. Maybe I should wait until they have cleared the area somewhat. Exactly hitting them much, but I guess the confusion factor is also worth something. Huh, well, well, well. Panic! Oh, okay. What did I hit? Oh, I think I might have hit the invisible barrier here. Okay, that one didn't fly too far. Well then. Okay, there was one outside the perimeter. And there was one down here. I should probably check that they don't come up somewhere here. Oh, this is a branch. Okay, if I get down here, will I still be able to get back up? I can get back up. Okay, goody. You're trapping yourself into that gatehouse. Okay, one more down. Pesky little buggers. There's still quite a few of them. Sure, I might be wasting some ammo, but I hope to gather some back from the enemy. Definitely some barrier here. If I show myself a little bit, maybe they will congregate in a different place. Are you shooting at me now? Oh well. Thank you. Oh, okay, now I got stuck. Okay, maybe not that stuck. Buddy, but you're gonna be quite dead. At least one more moving about. But I think this is the point where I get down and start looting. Okay, they use the same ammo as I do, which is goody. Okay, not all of them. Even better, get behind a shack. You have a hole in your wall. Okay, get inside this building. Goody. Yeah. tasty vodka. Oh, don't tell me the last one went into the lab. That complicates things. Get behind the truck. Okay, maybe that wasn't such a brilliant plan after all. But hey, free cover. Back here. Let's get rid of all that extra weight. Munchies. I think I'm gonna attempt the bridge. Easy. That's a pretty good system, hanging a burn fuss across the door. Okay, let's put more of this ammo on. Do I need anything else? Let's just put the extra health on as well. Let's delve in, I guess. Yep. Whoa. Oh, I remember this. The dot that I see, that's the AI, isn't it? Okay, let's make a manual save here. All right, so we have officially entered Lab X7. Very distracting. Let's take that off. Okay, much better. So everything seems quieter now, and I know it won't stay that way.
Какого? О, Господи, ты же моя копия. Что происходит? Кибернетическая охранная система. Код FATCON 1632881 с интегрированными голографическими сенсорами, позволяющими мне принимать облик любого нарушителя в зоне действия. Представьтесь.
Я просто сталкер. Мне нужно пройти в главный зал.
Держись подальше, сталкер. Зона закрыта. У тебя нет разрешения службы безопасности на проход. Это твое первое и последнее предупреждение.
Но мне надо дальше.
Стой на месте.
Well. I am standing. Is that what you mean? I mean, my Russian is very shitty to begin with. But with the AI effect, it's I couldn't understand half of the stuff he was saying. In the older builds, I was able to, I think like this one or two older builds when I actually got that far, I was able to make him move with the bolt throwing, and he just ran away. But I think he has evolved since then, or improved. That doesn't seem to work. How about now? See what the PDA says. Message history. Well, vodka didn't work. Why do you keep pointing? Okay, let's assume I need to... Yeah, I know as much. I'm assuming I would need to disconnect some power somewhere. Oh, now I can talk to him. Okay, yeah, talk. Okay, I suppose I need to run. Let's run then. If I remember correctly, there were all sorts of phantom shit that happened here. Okay, do not get stuck. Great Psy dogs. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, the dogs damaged the hologram and now he killed me. Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna take it from the start so that I can listen again what is he saying?
Какого? О, Господи, ты же моя копия. Что происходит?
Я кибернетическая охранная система. Код FATCON 1632-8821 с интегрированными голографическими сенсорами, позволяющими мне принимать облик любого нарушителя в зоне действия. Представьтесь.
Ага.
Я просто сталкер. Мне нужно пройти в главный зал.
Держись подальше, сталкер. Зона закрыта. У тебя нет разрешения службы безопасности на проход. Это твое первое и последнее предупреждение.
Но мне надо дальше.
Стой на месте.
Окей. Let's try to find that main hall then. I ignored that one. Okay. No. I don't need to be near him to get zapped. And I'm guessing that getting zapped maybe builds up over time. I'm gonna leave the radio alone this time. Also, let's just carry on. Let's ignore that room. Whoa! Trippy! He said everything was closed, but I wouldn't say everything is closed. I would say everything is pretty open. Save. Wait, is this a different room? Gonna zap me. Ow, 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 ow. Wait, where is this? Have circled around some other stuff. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can turn off anything from here, and now I have cornered myself. Could say that this part is indeed closed. He can't get to me here though. let's take a zap. Yo. Yeah, zap me. Let's get it over with. Ugh. Isn't the water going to do something for you? Okay, there was something on that shelf that looked interesting. Why, hello there. Can I interact with anything here? Start. Unnamed, unnamed, unnamed. Anomalies, puzzle, computer, Tetris. Is there anything? Override lock. Oh, he's zapping me. Override. He's zapping me again. Oh no. I might die here. Okay, maybe not. Every time he zaps me, he seems to get a little bit, maybe he's not weaker himself, but it damages him. Okay, easy now. Where did we come from? Okay, over there. I hope I didn't just turn around right now. Did I? Yeah, I turned around. Let's take a zap. Wait. Okay, let's go down for now. I would presume the main hall is down. Is this where we already were? I can't tell. Ah, yeah, I think I already came from here, maybe. Or maybe not. Okay, zap me. Are we stuck here? Yeah, this is not a good place to be stuck because he can keep on zapping me. Come on. Okay, let's see what happens if you zap me too many times. Are you getting weaker? No. Yeah, this door isn't budging and he can just... I think I might need to reload as much as I don't want to. Okay, reload. Okay, where are we? Don't zap me now. Did I already get the stuff from here? Let's get the stuff from here. I can take a few zaps. oh, he's over there. I was like, but where is he? Okay, this time. I'm gonna try to take a different exit. Did I go down or up? I went down, but then I turned away somewhere. And, yeah, let's take the right turn instead. This looks like hint, hint, hint of some sort. Or maybe not. Okay, do your thing. Or not. Okay, dead end. Oh no. Okay, 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 okay. I think we might be getting somewhere. I don't think I've been here before, or maybe I have. I don't know this this map very well, so I don't. Oh, okay. Dead end here. Yeah. That main hall that I keep hearing about. Oh, here it is! This looks like a main hall indeed. Aww. Okay, let's make a manual save here. And second brain, huh? I think before I report to anybody or turn anything in, I just wanna look around and see if I can find any extra secrets. Okay, so this brain chamber is a little bit different. It doesn't have the extra observation deck like Yantar did. I bet the letter is just as shitty though. See what we got on the PDA. Right, I think I'm going to end the episode here and then carry on with a thorough search of this lab in the next one. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!